Coach, I can't take many more lead changes in one game.
You got a tough win going on in the city tonight. Didn't quite get the last bounce, but we expected this game to be a tough game. It was close all the way throughout the game. And talk about how this game played out, kind of how the momentum seemed to switch. You know, coming out of the first half, you had 18 points in the second quarter. In the third quarter, seemed like you had a little momentum going for you. I think you opened up to a 5-7 point lead. Talk about how things kind of changed.
Well, I think we started off strong. We get the ball inside to Jim Moore. That's what we made up between. We had some players step up and do a little bit better job, you know, scoring, so it helped.
Got caught in a situation late in the game where I think you only had 14 fouls, so you had to admit a few fouls to get up to the line, and you had a couple girls with 3 and 4 fouls, so it was almost like there's a couple girls who can't foul, or they're going to be out of the game, and you had to foul the right person.
Right.
You don't want to send Maddie to the line.
Right, I didn't. I kept saying, let's put number 10, she's the one who just airballed.
Well, and number 20, Fichter, she missed a couple free throws really, really badly. So it's like you got to foul the right person, but the right person's got to pick up the foul.
Right.
And so it was kind of an odd situation there late. Talk about the last 7 seconds. You don't have a lot of time to do a lot of things. Were you out of timeouts at that point in time?
No. I was just expecting that. I really didn't recall a timeout to get things set up. I wanted us to get the rebound and push the ball back and forth because I was afraid if I called the timeout, I'd get their defense to come back and set up.
Second and a half was big.
Oh, it was a big thing because it stopped the clock at 10 times, set up the defense to run off that rebound. And this rebound, I thought we had a better chance to beat them down before.
Yeah, and the other thing that happened late in the game is he had to foul. Marissa picks up, you know, had the foul, and so she's out. Now you lose a long-range shooter at the end of the game where you really need another option. So, well, it was a fun game.
Yeah, it was a close game. I mean, it's one of those, you love them as you win, but you hate them as you lose. Just like I said, we just had to do the things that we didn't do on the stretch, and we didn't take care of them.
This is one of those games where you look at this AC team, and they pretty much have their whole team come back from last year. And I think it was that little bit of veteran experience, especially for Matt, that I think made a difference.
Veteran experience and depth.
You know,
basically, all the players are starting tonight. And talking about
all right, thanks for stepping up, Coach. Appreciate it. Tigers lose a tough one here again.